fam, that's what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what up, Danger Squad? It's your boy Moto, guys, and we are here with Peaches, the Burmese python, guys. She is a giant beast here, and we got her a big old giant juicy spicy morsel. We're gonna see if she's hungry. Oh! Spicy morsel. We're gonna see if she's hungry. Oh my god, guys. Look at the size of those chicken McNuggets right there. Wow, that is disgusting.
He wanted it.
He definitely did want it, guys.
But no.
We tried it with the Gaboon Viper, but the Gaboon Viper was not hungry, guys. So, Queen Peaches gets it. Big old juicy snack, guys. Documentary video of feeding habits and hunting styles of various snakes, reptiles, and amphibians. Let's see if we can get up a bone this right here. Some old nasty McNuggets, guys. Now, her last feeding, she did squeeze some homemade rat juice out of there. This one, I don't think that's gonna be happening.
I'm gonna eat the rat.
Well, guys, you're getting some helicopter action going on here. I don't know if you guys can hear the Gaboon Viper over here huffing and puffing. I got Buttercup checking me out. That means she is hungry. So I might go get a rabbit tomorrow for her.
Ding ding for the boom rats.
Buttercup got a big old juicy rat. And it's spicy.
Peaches.
Oh yeah, Peaches did. My bad. Look, and Peaches even left a couple nuggets in there we gotta get out. Guys, Peaches did not, she didn't even let that thing crawl for not even a second. You guys, she is letting go. That means there is no more heartbeat. She can sense all that. She's going to take a minute, get a breather. Then she's going to start popping them jaws to start swallowing down. There it is, guys. Popped out. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We're going to hit this on time lapse for you guys. And as always, I will catch you on the next one.